Hey, I'm Peter Lee with the Gym in the North, and today we're gonna teach you how to be a pro in the gym. So today we are in our monster squat racks, and we're gonna be talking about J-clip. So the J-clip is what holds the bar anytime you're doing anything in the squat rack, like squat and or shoulder press, etc. So first thing we're gonna go over is how to adjust your J-clip. So the J-clip just folds out and then pulls out. So the nice thing about these racks is they're all numbered so that you can keep it consistent on both sides, and you only have to find the right height for the one side. So the big first thing to start with if we're doing a squat is to find that proper height. So the easiest way is just bring your shoulder over, hold that down, and then you're gonna come up with a number. This one is 24 for my height, but since there's a couple big distance between where it inserts and where the bar holds, we're gonna go up two notches. So I'm gonna put it in at 26. And then we're gonna make sure that this side is in 26 as well. Then you're gonna put your bar back up onto the rack. So when you're doing a squat, you basically don't wanna have it too high where you're having to use your tippy toes to get the bar to not hit the J-clip. And you also don't want it too low where you have to squat really low to get under it. So basically, a nice test is if you're gonna walk forward that this hits that safety part, and then you can just drop it in. So that's the safest way to go in. So then once you have your proper height set up, you can do your squat down into the bottom, driving back up. The best way to put your bar back is not to try to be all gentle and set it down safely, because if you're using a lot of weight, then it's gonna be really hard on your back and shoulders. So the easiest way is just after you're done that rep, you just walk forward until you hear that click. So it just hits and then you drop it right from there. So that just makes sure you never miss rack with the bar. With shoulder press, it is individualized. So basically, you want close to that same height, but when you take the bar off, you don't want it to hit this. So normally, we'll go one lower than we do with our squat. So that's how you use the J-clips on the monster rig. We'll see you in the gym.